Hello guys, good morning, good afternoon, good evening. I hope everyone is doing good. All these fruits and vegetables I'm going to use to make a quick salad. This is my cantaloupe, so I'm just going to take a slice out. A nice size slice, okay? So now I'm just gonna scrape out the inside of my cantaloupe. And then I'm going to peel the skin off. Just gonna cut out this little part here. So I'm going to use half of this cucumber, and I have already washed my cucumber, so now I'm just going to cut it like in squares. Is that squares? Triangle. Okay. Triangles. These are my kiwis, in case you're wondering. I'm just gonna cut out this little part here. Thank you. These are my sweet peppers, and so I'm just going to cut down here and here, like so. I've cleaned out all the seeds as far as I can see. Okay guys, I'm finished preparing my fruits and vegetables, and here I have a few pieces of melon. So now I'm just gonna add some cantaloupe. I'm going to add my apples. Here are my kiwis. And then I'm gonna put my orange. And my cucumbers. Just gonna rest them right here. Just gonna put some blueberries. Just a few. I'm sorry, these are my blackberries. And now I'm going to put the blueberries. Okay, it's a handful over it. And now I'm going to put my sweet peppers. Okay guys, so in here I have 2 tablespoons of extra virgin olive oil and a tablespoon of vinegar. I'm not going to add any sweetness, no sugar to it, because the fruits are already sweet. Okay, so I'm just gonna pour it over. Guys, I'm finished making my fruits and vegetable salad, and I think I'm loving it. It's very pretty with all these colors. And don't forget that these fruits and vegetables are loaded with vitamins and minerals, and we need to build our immune system, especially now that we're in the cold months. I'm not sure if where you are is cold, but we're in the cold months, we're in the winter months, okay? And I forgot to tell you that I'm home, away from home. If you notice, the scenery is a little different, but that's fine. I just want to know that I am still doing what I like to do, okay? So with that said, I hope that you will try this recipe, help to build your immune system, share this video, don't forget to give me a like, and walk good, stay blessed. And I'll see you in my next video. Bye for now, guys. And thank you guys for your support as always, especially to my very new subscribers. Take care, guys. Bye-bye.